friends, I'm Emer from the Belfast store and this is the lovely Megan. So I came down to Dublin today to film some content with Megan. So we created this beautiful look and we used some new stuff from the new Christmas collection that we are going to be showing. So if you keep on watching, then you'll get to see a step by step on how I created this lovely look on Megan. So we done a spotlight eye and then we done a blowing out. Smoky eye.
It's really nice.
So I'm just showing how you can, on one side, like elongate the eye, and then on the other side, how you can lift and open the eye area. So if you want to see the whole look, then keep on watching. So this is our eye essential set. So this retails for 32 euro. So in the set, you get your Duraline, your 31 T brush, and the black 77 gel liner. This is a staple for any stocking fillers, any Christmas presents, gifts, anything like that. This is great because as well, the 31T, I like to use it for gel liner and also for the brows. And the Duraline, I use it for everything. I use it for lips, I use it to help the foundation, a more full coverage foundation, make it a little bit more dewy as well. I use it to help thin out any products like the 77. It's great for the brows to help thin the product out if you like more of a fluffy brow. So this is one of my favorites. 32 euro.
Bargain.
Next, which I think are amazing for the value, is our lip kits. So we have four different lip kits. Three of them are satin and then one is a matte one. And I just think they're fab, different colors. There's plenty for different kind of looks. So red, I obviously think is really Christmassy. And then you have your pinks, and some people like a little bit more color, some people don't. So there's definitely ones like nude, or there's like a little bit more pink. These are 18 euro, but they are full size products. So you're getting your liner and your lipstick in it. I'm just gonna demonstrate what one of the lip kits look like. So I'm actually gonna pick the red because I think it's my favorite.
I love a red,
especially at Christmas.
I love all year round, but yeah, especially.
So this is what the set looks like inside. So you just get your lipstick and your lip liner and they match perfectly together. I just think it's a perfect little Christmas stocking filler.
It's great for like a secret Santa present
So I think you can't go wrong with these, and there is four shades, so there's one for absolutely anyone. So these are our Christmas nail sets. So these retail for 25 euro. They are three full-size bottles. So the shades that you get are 411, 503, and 652. Currently I have this middle one, which is 503, on my nails at the minute. So I have this one, and then I have 54 Body Sparkles on top. So the nude is definitely a staple for me. I always wear a nude on my nails. So again, this is great for a little stocking filler, for even a Secret Santa present.
Or someone's nanny who isn't too mad into makeup and loves nail polish.
And these are breathable nail polishes as well, which is also great for your nails because they're not going to be damaging. So yeah, this is our little nail set. So this is our nail set, and currently I have this one on with 54 Body Sparkles on top of my nails.
So next up is our Cosmic Collection. So this is our Shimmer and Glitter, so it's the pigment. So I think these are going to be a really big seller at Christmas. So this is the two sets here. So one of them is actually our Witch Please collection, and then some of them are our bestsellers in store. It's 134, 139, and 140. I actually have a video swatching them on the Inglot page if you want to have a little look at them. And the swatches, they're absolutely stunning. So you have your gold, you have your purple, and you have a blue shade, which is perfect for someone who likes a little bit of colour and is a little bit more experimental with their makeup. But also I wear them with like browns and stuff, so they're easy to wear, and I think they're fab. And they are full size pigments as well, and they've lovely coverage and they're so glittery, and I just think they add such like a glam look to anything.
Yeah, you can really like take it from like a daytime and then just add a little bit and you've got like a nighttime look.
And you don't need to be the most unreal makeup artist to use these, like absolutely anyone can. And then the other set is more for someone who likes the kind of golds and pinks. So this has 119, which is one of my all-time favorites.
Yeah.
It's like a rosy gold kind of champagne color. I think it's absolutely stunning with nearly any color shadow. And then 124 and 125. So again, other really good selling shades. So you have your like kind of pink shade, another kind of gold, and then you have your rose gold, which is 119. And I just think these are absolutely stunning. And
they last so long because you need the tiniest little bit because they are so pigmented as well.
I think I've had mine about like 3 years, some of my pigments. Yeah. Like honestly, there's so much in that pot. And these retail for €40 and I just think they're absolutely unreal for anyone who wants to like stock up for their kit as well.
This is another item from the Christmas collection. So this is the Here to Slay mini lipstick trio set. So these retail for €16. So this is like your perfect set as it has all of our most popular nudes in the one set. These are great. I find the mini lipsticks are so great because I personally lose lipsticks all the time.
Bag.
Just because they literally fall out. Whereas these are mini, you can put them in your bag. These would be like my favorite colors. You have a light brown in here, like a light nude. You have a darker brown and then you have more of a nude with a pink undertone as well. So these are great for anybody that just wears even nude lipsticks, and these are like, these will be staples in your kit. So these are also great for any makeup artist for their kit because they are small, so you can fit loads of them into your kit, and they're great for carrying about because they are lightweight and
so cute.
So cute. So there is also, if you want to see swatches, if you head over to the Inglot page, you will be able to see the lovely Megan doing swatch on the colors of these.
Yes. So next is our false lash effect set. So it includes your false lash effect mascara, which is personally one of my favorite mascaras. I don't really have many eyelashes to my name, so this is the only mascara that actually gives me some length and definition in them, and kind of curls them as well because they're really straight. And it's just a really good brush on it. Like I always tell people, it's really important to find a good mascara brush that suits yourself. Some people like thicker brushes, some people like thinner brushes. I just think this is like a nice medium and it gets right into the roots. And then you get your 01 Kohl pencil, which is the black. And actually, Emer used this in the video on me as well.
I love the Kohl pencils are like, I use them in every makeover, especially black, because it is nice and creamy, so it's not too hard on the eye, and they're such blendable
so creamy. I've actually used them all over the lid as a base for my black shadow when I'm doing an all over dark smoky eye. So I think this is a really, really, really nice set, and it's actually only €18. So I think this is a really, again, nice stocking filler. I think all of the Christmas gifts are really affordable. I just think get your hands on them while they're there because I think they're really going to sell out.
So next we have Wish Upon a Star. So these are our Volumizing lip gloss sets, full size. So we have in this, we have Vespa, Mai Tai, and Dark and Stormy. So I currently have Mai Tai on, and Megan currently has Mai Tai on. So this will be demoed in the look. So what I love about these glosses is they give a nice volumized plump look to your lips. There's no stinging effect with it or anything like that. So these retail for €50. And I mean, this is probably one of my favorites from the collection.
I'm obsessed with all the glosses.
I'm a gloss girl.
Same.
Even if I have a matte lip, I'll put a gloss straight over the top of it.
Same.
So these are very, very versatile colors. And I think they are a winner for me.
Next, I have said that some of my favorite, but I just think that this is so different than Inglot has ever really done.
Yeah, and I love the color.
Yeah. So this is the brush set. So I don't know if you can tell, but it has a really nice shine to it. It's like pink, but it has rose gold in it too. And it's really, really like glittery. And it has like a velvet kind of finish, or would you say velvet? It's like velvet. And so what you do is it's like a little brush roll. So here is the inside.
Oh, look at the inside of it, this color.
Yeah, I think it's stunning. And then when you lift this up, you have your brushes. So you have 7 different brushes, and I'm gonna go through the different types. First of all, you have your angled brush here, so that's for like the likes of brow gel and liner. I tend to do like my brows and my liner with that kind of brush.
Yeah, definitely.
And then you have like a fluffy brush, so this one here. Emer got excited about this one.
It's so nice and tapered, so it's great for into the crease and blending out your shadows.
Yeah, I like that one. And the next one we have here, I say this is more like a pack and on kind of brush.
Yeah, that would be great for pigments.
Yeah, really, really nice.
Yeah.
Then the next one, I think I'd use this for underneath the eyes. I don't know about you, or putting on concealer on the
I would definitely use that for concealer.
Yeah, I think
but
so
even
too.
To pat on powder underneath. Under the eye, it's a great little detail brush.
Next, we have this kind of tapered highlight brush. I use this for like under the eyes again with powders or like contouring.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, or even just like literally for anything to deepen your contour. for highlight, for under the eyes, even to buff out around your eyeshadow, just to clean up areas if you want to buff it out and kind of bring it out. That's a great little brush as well.
It also has the little Inglot logo on the side as well. And they are way different than any brushes we've had ever before. We've never had a pink brush. We've always just had our standard black ones. I just think these are gonna fly out, I honestly do. Even the makeup artists in store who know about this at the moment are like, oh, can I get them? So they're gonna fly out, honestly. Next we have a kind of angled brush here. So it's like a blusher brush.
Yeah.
So this one's stunning, and you could use this for your blush, contour. I actually use this type of brush for contouring as well as my blush, and I like to multi-use.
Yeah, it's just like sculpting out the face.
And next we have our powder brush, or you could use this for foundation, depending on yourself. Like,
honestly, I love using a brush like that for foundation. I feel like you get a nice flawless finish because it buffs it into the skin.
It's really nice. They feel really soft, and I can't get over how soft.
Yeah,
I really, really like them. They're really fluffy. And I don't know if you're gonna believe it, but this brush set is only €50.
It's crazy.
So good. For 7 brushes, your brush roll, and they are Inglot brushes, so I just can't express how professional these are.
And they're all full size as well. Like, they're not mini or
anything.
Travel
set.
No, you're getting full size.
Yeah, and honestly, I always recommend people to spend money on brushes just because you are,
it's an investment.
Yeah, you're not gonna be throwing these away in like a month's time. These are proper brushes. So I think this is like my winner here. I love the brush set, and I just think you can bring this away with you. It's so handy, and
it's very compact.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? And it's pretty, so you need it. It's pink. So last but not least is our new makeup cases.
Oh, I'm so obsessed with the colors.
Emer was talking about this when I went down and got it. So we brought out the cases we always have, but we brought them and done them better.
The colors.
Insane.
Everything.
Yes. So I brought up Emer's favorite. So do you want to bring it up, Emer?
Yes. So look how pretty this color is. It's kind of like an orange, but there's
red.
A hint. Yeah, there's hints of rose gold in it. It's just, it's everything.
Yes.
So I personally love having little makeup boxes like this because I feel like you can keep everything in the one little box, so everything's a lot more organized. These are great though because they really open up. Like, they're very deceiving, but they are,
it has like tiers to it. So there is an actual key you can lock this with as well. So if you're bringing it anywhere and you want to have a little lock on it, and there's a key inside.
No one steals any of your makeup.
Yeah.
Of your section, so you could do like foundations and concealers or like pigments in here, and keep your brushes in the bottom.
So here you have your key. And then you have, this comes with like a little kind of container, but I use this for storing my dirty brushes when I've used them. So
yeah,
it's really handy to set your brushes and in them. And then it comes with a big space on the bottom for like foundations and stuff.
So deep as well.
Yeah. And this comes in a range of colors this year. I actually personally got the purple, and it's a really pretty purple. I'll have it up on my story. And there's this shade, there's gonna be a few shades, and they're gonna be ranging from 65 to 95, different size kind of cases. So you'll see them in all the stores. We'll have them stocked up for Christmas. But
I feel like these are gonna go super quick.
They're stunning.
Especially this color.
Yeah. Emer will buy them all.
I bet them all.
You're perfect gift for like someone's mom or your girlfriend if you're watching.
Yeah. And they're so sturdy as well. Yeah. Like, they're really great cases.
Yeah.
But I know they done so well last year, so now the colors are even prettier.
Yeah. So they're all of our Christmas gifts. Let us know down below which one's your favorite. Let us know right now what is your favorite from the Christmas collection so far. And if you're interested in seeing how Emer did this such pretty look using some of the Christmas gifts,
keep watching. Okay, so we're gonna start. I'm gonna conceal Megan's lid. So I am using the Inglot All Covered Concealer in shade 13, and I'm using it on a 9S flat brush. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to completely cover the eye, just using a patting motion, just all over the lid, and also carve out under the brow. So what I like to do is I will do the full eye first, and then I'll come back and do the brows at the end. So when I do conceal the eye as well, I like to take it right all the way out and all the way down the nose as well, and then I'll start to blend that out into the skin. It's because I like to blend my shadow all the way out so that I can get a nice blown out effect. I love these all cover concealers because They really just cancel everything out on the eye. A 6S brush. There's nothing on this brush. And what I'm doing is I'm just buffing out the edges just so you can blend it into the skin. But now I'm going in with color 299 from the Freedom eyeshadow. I'm using my 48SS brush, and all I'm gonna do is we're gonna work and create a spotlight eye. So I'm gonna start with this color on the inner and the outer areas of the eye. And I'm going to leave the center blank because that's where we're going to pop pigments. I'm just gonna take this color and blend it from the lid straight up under the brow. So this is what it should start to look like. So this is the shadow 299 on the same brush, and I have just blended it from the lid straight up the inner and outer corner. And then what I did was I used a different brush. I used 46SS and I went in with shadow 285, and I just started to lightly blend the corners, just anywhere that there was harsh lines, and just lightly blend them out. And now we're ready for the next shade. Now I'm going in with shadow 305 from the Freedom System. This is a nice warm chocolate brown, and I'm still taking the same brush, the 48SS. And what I wanna do is I want to add a little bit of depth to the inner and the outer corner. So I'm not gonna take it as far up. I'm just gonna take this all over the lid and just work it into the crease on both sides. Just in circular motions. This is what it looks like after I have taken the eyeshadow 305 and I've blended it just into the inner and outer corner on top of 299. So next I'm going in with eyeshadow 63 from the Freedom System on the 49SS brush. So this is more of a detailed bullet brush. So I just wanna intensify the inner and outer corners just slightly, a little bit more. So I'm taking the shadow and I'm just taking this on the outer corners. What I'm gonna do now is I'm going back in with the concealer that we started with, which is all covered number 13, and I'm taking on a fluffy brush, and I'm going to take that just in the center. One of our pigments from our Christmas collection, so I'm gonna take pigment 119, and I'm gonna place this on top. So I feel like when you use it with a fluffy brush, it kind of does the work for you, and it gives a nicer, softer finish to the eye. Is it working for me? Okay, so I'm just waiting for the lash glue to dry, and while that is drying before I put lashes on Megan, just see, like, straight up for me, I'm going in with the black Kohl pencil. So this is number 01, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this into the waterline. Not being neat or anything about this, because I am going to blend it out. I like to do this because this is a cream Kohl pencil. It blends out really nicely. So what I have done is I have applied a pair of 30N lashes on Megan, and then with that Kohl pencil I started to blend out 63, the black Freedom shadow, on the little 49SS bullet brush, and I'm just gonna look you straight up. I'm just gonna start to blend that out. Next I am going in with the 48SS brush, just to look straight up, and I'm taking 299 shadow just to blend out any harsh lines from the black. And then I'm taking it up into the outer corner. So I went in and I blended out under the eye area. And next I am going in and I'm going to do the brow. So I'm going in with a 31T, so this is an angled brush, and I'm using 90 gel liner on the brows. I'm going to go in just at the baseline of the brow. And I'm just going to use short strokes. So I like to work mostly at the end of the brow first, and then I will feather it into the front of the brow. So I have went back in with the all covered number 13 concealer, just all over Megan's eye, just to prep. 507 sculpting powder on a 46SS, and what I'm gonna do is I am going to take this into Megan's crease. I have that blended out just into the outer corner of the eye. I'm still using the same brush, and I'm just going in, just close your eyes for me. I'm going in with sculpting powder 512. And I'm just gonna take this on the inner corner. So I'm taking this all over the lid and buffing it into the crease. Next, I am taking 63 Freedom Eyeshadow. Just close your eyes for me. This is the black eyeshadow on a 48SS brush. So it's just slightly smaller and more tapered than the previous brush. And I'm just taking this to the outer corners. Next, I am going in with the 53 Soft Sparkler Highlighter on a 48SS brush. And I'm just taking this into the inner corner and through the lid. So I like to place either a highlighter or a shadow first before laying pigments down. So I find it gives a nice soft effect to the eye. Going in with pigment 124, I'm gonna lay this on top of the highlighter. So I like to start in the inner corner, and then once I have laid most of the product in the inner corner of the eye, I start to disperse it. Next, I am taking 77 Gel Liner on the fine liner brush, which is a 23T. And I'm just going to quickly line just the lash line. I'm not being neat or anything with it. I am going in with the 49SS brush, and I'm just gonna lightly blend this out in a patting motion, just so it blends nicely into the pigment and into the shadow. Applied a lash on Megan, and next I'm going in with the brown Kohl pencil. This is shade 03, and I've taken it just along the lash line and just under the eye as well, and blending that out on a 49SS brush, the lightest color that you used on top, and just take it underneath just to help blend all those colors together. So I'm using 507 Sculpting Powder. So I went in with 90 Gel Liner and a little bit of Duraline just to thin out the product. And I've taken this on a 31T brush, and I'm just going through Megan's brows, and I'm just feathering the product through. Look what we're using! So we are going in, this is one of our new Christmas sets that we have. So this is the nude one. So this is 63 liner and 405 lipsticks, and these will be retailing at €18. I'm gonna use this on Megan's lips. So we have completed the full face, so I've done everything base and finished that off, and now I'm going to go in with 63 liner and 405 on the lips. So next we are going in with 405 from the lip kit. And what I like to do is I like to take a little bit of the Duraline and I just apply it onto the just the bullet of the lipstick, and then go in with a little lip brush and apply it. So this is what the lips look like with the 405 lipstick and 63 lip liner. So next we are going in with our new Christmas set, which is the Wish Upon a Star Volumizing Lip Set. I'm going to take the Mai Tai and I'm going to apply it on top of 405 lipstick. And that is the complete look. So hope you all like it.
So this is the finished look by Emer. It is so gorgeous. I love it. And I love how like the two different eyes can make my eye shape look completely different.
Yeah, like one side it lifts and then the other side just elongates the eye.
It's so nice. There's definitely gonna be a product list and a picture up on the Inglot Instagram, and as well I'm gonna get Emer, what's your Instagram
name? So my Instagram name is Emer O'Kean _MUA.
I'll leave it down here so that you can go follow her, and we have plenty of videos on our channel. If you want to go check them out, you can subscribe, and me and Emer would appreciate a little like down below. And also let us know what your favorite gift set is from the video, and which one you would like to get for Christmas. Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye,
bye.